most important thing is change our diet. And our diet is high in starch and sugar, refined oils, it's full of additives, pesticides, herbicides, emulsifiers, thickeners, additives, sweeteners. I mean, it's a disaster, and it's an inflammation-causing mess. For example, gluten is